All right, so ladies and gentlemen, this is Success with Bob Mwiti Show. And today I'm in Meru School in Meru County. And if you don't know where I come from Meru County. And Meru School is one of those top schools in the county. And today I'm with one of the beneficiaries of the Kenya Airlift Program. We want to talk to him. He's a student here. Just to get to know a little bit more about him and maybe what he would want to become in the near future. This student, we sponsored him, been sponsoring him for the last 2 years, and it's a full scholarship up to for the year. And of course, if he does well, we'll look for opportunities for him to go abroad if he wishes to do so. So, sasa tuonge kidogo na kijana ndio atuambie jina yake, and then we can take it from here. So tell us what your name is and what class you are in upper Meru School.
Okay, I am
you can raise your voice, eh?
Yeah. Okay, I'm Eddie Mochembei from 2N Meru School.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fantastic. And where are you from?
I'm from just here in Meru, a place called Woodlands, Kitimbene.
Okay. All right. So you're in Form 2, right?
Yeah.
So how are you performing so far in school?
The performance, from my point of view, it has been well for me for the last 2 years. It is quite good.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know, good is relative, eh? So maybe you can give us this perspective of how good that is.
Okay, actually, from Form 1, the performance has been good. Yeah, it has been well.
What grade are you getting in terms of mean score, in terms of your position in class? That would give an idea of how good you are performing.
So recently I've been having an A, but this end of term I have gotten an A minor of 79. So yeah, from that you can see.
Okay, good. So what's your dream? Like what would you want to become when you maybe when you are like maybe my age or
my goal in this life is to become a health person. Maybe in the career of medicine. I want to be to specialize on medicine.
Oh, you want to do medicine?
Yeah.
Ah, it seems like medicine is the favorite for everybody. So when you talk of medicine, why medicine exactly? Like, what motivated you to want to do medicine?
I looked at some of the things that kill our society today, and I've seen that it is most of the problems that occur is lack of help. Yes, from that I saw that many people lack even the medical care, and I was inspired. To join that group.
Ah, okay. That's good. That's a very good career. It's very rewarding.
Yeah.
And I think you should be able to get it since you're doing very well in school. That should not be a problem. So you are one of the beneficiaries of the Kenya Airlift Program. And here in this school, it's quite expensive for you to study here. What would you say has been impact of the program in your life so far?
For me, it is very, very much helping because from an essay, my mother was not, he had no that view of bringing me to high school because he said that high school are very expensive. So, but when I the group took me, it has really helped me even to pay the school fees, and I really appreciate for that.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, what does your mom do?
Right now, he has not engaged in any kind of job, but the small local jobs.
Okay.
It's a sikusi.
So, hakuna kazi yenye anafanya as in, like a really good job yenye inamsaidia. Ah, okay. And you said you are from just around the town, right? Okay, good. So what would you tell maybe, you know, there might be other kids out there who may watch this. What would you tell somebody out there who maybe they are bright but also you know, they don't know exactly how to go about maybe even school fees and things like those. What to do, tell them, just to encourage them.
Yeah, what I would like to tell them is that they should not lose hope.
Mm-hmm.
Because they should not even focus on their background, but
mm-hmm.
let them focus on their career,
mm-hmm.
because it is what will help them. The future is determined by what you do now.
Yes.
Yeah.
Ah, good. All right. I think that's some good insights about your life here at Meru School.
Yeah.
And I hope you give us the grade that we're expecting you to give us in the next 2 years, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. Asante.
You are watching Success with Bob Mwiti Show, presented to you by Upstack America. Upstack America is a consulting company that helps immigrants find amazing higher education and job opportunities in the tech industry in the United States. You can find our programs by going to www.upstackamerica.com. Upstack America, we wake you up to the unlimited potential.
The performance is quite good from my point of view. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I've been doing good.
What have you been getting?
Probably it is A.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That's
but
good.
This exam, the recent one, end of term,
mm-hmm.
I had an A minus of 79.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, position 6, the whole stream.
How many students?
666.
Huh? One stream?
Yeah.
600 students?
Yeah.
Wow. Number? 600 students in their class.
Yeah, I'm just...
He's saying the one that he... Which one did you do the best so far since you came?
Second term, Form 1.
What did you get? I mean, what was your position?
Number one, the whole...
The whole stream?
Yeah.
Well, nataka kupelekwa, eh? Ati anakuwa number one the whole stream. Ana mchezo.
Right now, what I have heard is, yes, totally 666.
Wow.
Out of
course. And you are beating everybody. That's crazy. Okay, Dana. Akombele sana. He says he was number 6?
Yeah.
Yeah, the most recent exam, the whole stream.
End term?
Yeah.
What number?
Number 6.
Then you confirm.
Confirm.
Hmm?
Yeah, confirm.
Ah. Kosawa is good. That's quite impressive, eh?
Number 4 kwa class yao.
Mm.
Number 6 overall.
Yeah, that's what he said.
Yeah, very good.
How many streams in your
at your number 4, the control room and drop. You can see the graph here again.
Number 4, class to N.
Yeah, to N.
I was number one, yeah.
Oh, so number 4, number 6 overall.
Yeah.
That's very good. That's very impressive.
That's good.
That's very impressive. Sasa huyu amaliza hapa upeleke yake somo
hiyo. Ah, huyu sasa. Huyu atashindwa ku
Yeah, ngane apate hiyo airplane.
Yeah.
Mwa lift yeye aende huko US asome huko.
Mm.
That would be good. Alafu mimi nitakutatia mpango ya kutembea kuona vile wanafanya. Yaani kutembea tu. Yaani uniorganize.
Kutembea.
Bila naangalia hapa shule.
Follow ups. Well, how they are doing. Yeah.
Eh?
Yeah, very important.
Follow ups ni kuja niona how are they doing. How are they faring.
Yeah.
Kama hii matijo ni kiproduce kama hii.
Sasa
nikoza kwenda kuona vile anaendelea si unaona hiyo program yenu itakuwa iko complete.
Yeah. Yeah,
that was a good thing. Yeah. You have been watching Success with Bob Mwiti Show, brought to you by Upstack America. Come back again next time to learn concepts, tools, strategies, and resources on the path of becoming a successful immigrant in USA through real-life experiences. Be sure to subscribe to Bob Mwiti channel on YouTube and also follow him on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and LinkedIn.